Hello and welcome. Sometimes we are guided by our heart, at other times our head. You see, we each make decisions according to our own moral compass. And we have to live with those decisions, or die by them. You're about to embark on a troublesome journey, a stormy sea, and at times you may find it difficult to know the right thing to do. But you should understand that there is no right, and there is no wrong.
This is Brad, by the way, my little bro.
Dude, you know I'm not, like, the best around new people. Whatever.
Where's the old crust bucket skipper, anyhow?
So is everybody on board and ready to go?
Nothing to report, except that my clients are overprivileged and overpacked, out for adventure and without a clue. What do you know about this wreck?
Just rumors. And theories.
We have unexpected guests.
Take this. Use it if you have to.
Where are you taking me?
Now, why would I tell you?
Keep moving. This fucking place is cursed.
Look at this. What was that noise?
What are you talking about? I don't want to hear anything from you. Olsen!
Please, you don't have to do this.
Jesus!
Oh, Christ. Oh, Christ. That guy. That guy's probably still right here with us. I mean, you die on a ship, your ghost stays on the ship.
Come on. You have no idea what you're talking about.
Olsen!
Nailed.
Qu'est-ce que tu fais?
C'est quoi ce bordel?
What the hell? Is anyone there? Get down here.
I was looking for you. I wanted to help.
Hey! Shut up. What are you doing? Jesus, what happened down here?
Again.
Brad, try to keep it together, okay? I'm trying to get us out of here.
What? I'm sorry, Fliss, I just... Where are we? Do we know which way we're going?